time.
Welcome to the Halloween Town. Halloween.9, day 11 in the channel. Oh, yeah, we're getting the day streams. Yes, yeah, we are. How's everybody doing this? A little bit warm this morning, though, but not a bad day. We are continuing this from the last couple of Halloween times. Hopefully getting closer and closer to finishing this. Everything with COVID really just made it harder to finish it this year. Hopefully, maybe next year. We'll see. You know. So, no wait, I really fell off first, so let's do this.
Thank you.
souls indignant? How many up there count themselves kings that here shall lie like pigs in the mire, leaving their condemnations far behind?
What does the distant tower mean? Whom does it signal?
Across the foul marsh, a raft ferries the damned. Look for Phlegius, the boatman.
Thank you. We have been stripped and despoiled like a murderer.
To reclaim the Holy Land.
Since when are heretics worth a Christian life? Enough!
My children are avenged. Have I not cause for joy? Oh.
Thy kingdom come.
Come. My life has...
Redeem yourself.
Why has Dante forsaken me?
Thank you.
Atreus!
When you had your way with that girl, you gave me to Lucifer!
She wagered her soul that you would be faithful. Her faith in you was very touching, so I thought, just the girl for me. I owe this all to you, my friend. Now, let my power flow through your soul. Give in to our union, and together, we will regain paradise!
Don't do it.
The faithful has lost her faith. The incorruptible has become corrupted. The true innocent has given way to the sins of man, like all the rest before. Who now can deny me my rights?
We moved toward the city, secure in our holy cause, and beheld such a fortress. And on every hand I saw a great plain of woe and cruel torment. Bitter tombs were scattered with flame, made to glow all over, hotter than iron need be for any craft. And such dire laments issued forth as come only from those who are truly wretched, suffering, and forever lost.
Here you will find the heretics and followers of every cult and pagan sect, all buried together, burning in eternal fire. I saw a mighty one come down and take forth from here a group of ancient shades. Our first parent, his son, Abel, Noah, Abraham, and many others. The deep, foul valley trembled on all sides, and I thought the universe felt love.
throw this ball of communication into the flames, along...
Epicurus, with all his followers who make the soul die with a body, have their burial place.
Poet, what sins have I yet to see?
Tuscan, when you come before the radiant Beatrice, you will know your life's journey.
Kingdom come.
Oh! Oh!
Within this remaining cavern, there are three more circles, one below another, each full of accursed spirits.
How and why are they imprisoned, those below?
The first ring is holy of the violent. Because violence can be done to three persons, in three rounds it is divided. Violence unto one's neighbor, unto one's self, and unto God.
And below that?
Of every sin that gains hatred in heaven, fraud, because it is peculiar to man, is the most displeasing to God. Therefore, the fraudulent, and then the traitors, are the lowest. And more woe assails them than all the rest.
But why are those in the circles above, in the storm and rain and mud? Why are they not also punished down here, in the ruddy city?
Because their sins are of the flesh, which is less offending, unlike the sins of malice, which goes against nature herself.
Who lies here?
This tomb guards Anastasius, once Pope, whom Photinus led from the straight path.
And yeah, that's gonna be it for today. I think next week, next Tuesday, which will be the last one for about, it'll be anyway, because the week after was just the 1st of November. I think we can finish this next week. There's only like a couple of levels left in like the last boss fight. You know. Here's what we'll do. Tuesday, of course, next Tuesday we'll do this. If we didn't finish this time, if we want to, or we don't finish it, we'll come back and finish this Thursday. Afternoon before Marker. Because we're really close to finishing this game. So I think we can actually get a game done this year. Yeah, I think that's the plan. So yeah. That's gonna be it for today. We're back tomorrow. We're gonna pick up the medium and then on hopefully just Thursday afternoon, Thursday night we were working Deluxe racing with the Great DQ. Friday, it'll be Mario Party Superstars. Saturday, Castlevania Lords of Shadows. Sunday, no guesses, I'm going to the movies. Monday, we will be doing Alice Madness Returns. And then Tuesday, like I said, we'll try to wrap this up. Like I said, I think we got one more I got probably one or two more gas and the dream just... I gotta try to get started like one next week. Or like it's just lots of time. So I think we're really good for this next week. But yeah, that's just kind of just kind of new challenge to fun, but we got lots of games coming up. Instead of wrapping up the Halloween time next week, because week from Thursday is the last Halloween podcast, because I will be going to a convention next weekend. 28th, 29th, and 30th, and then I'm really exhausted, so I'm really on the cast. And coming up in November, we got Tales of Arise, Gotham Knights. In December, God of War Ragnarok. And our annual Retro Games Christmas Anniversary Cast. So much good stuff planned for us in 2022 and 2023. So follow me on social media, so like a live push your stream, share all kinds of good on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, we got the YouTube page for all the plays in the past and future, including all previous Halloween dons, our playthroughs of Tales of series, the Batman games we played, our previous God of War playthroughs, our previous Retro Games Christmas, previous Adventure Cast, and lots more good ones. Please convince your videos, all kinds of good stuff, including videos that will be going up over the weekend while I'm away. We also got Discord, we don't want to talk about the future. And if you want to we'll slate what we got planned for 2022 and 2023, we do have a scheduling page for that. I have updated on Sundays the next couple weeks, because we will not be guessing the next couple of Sundays, because, again, movies and conventions, so. What can we rate up here? We're gonna read up, Voltus is playing. I probably even didn't raise that, even type of name, but it's playing Alien Isolation. Support Small Games. This is fellow Small Games, just playing horror games this Halloween. It's October, so yeah, we'll do that. So, yeah, till next time, go everyone. Peace!